Χαιρετισμός του Προέδρου της Οργανωτικής Επιτροπής Πεκίνο 2008, κυρίου Liu Qi. Address by the President of the Organizing Committee for the 29th Olympic Games Beijing 2008, Mr. Liu Qi.
尊敬的卡拉曼利斯总理阁下，尊敬的国际奥委会主席罗格主席，女士们、先生们，今天我们怀着十分高兴、十分崇敬的心情，来到奥林匹克运动的故乡——闻名世界的希腊奥林匹亚，参加第29届。 奥林匹克运动会圣火取获仪式，首先，我们对希腊总统和总理阁下参加这个仪式表示衷心的感谢。这充分显示了希腊政府和人民对中国人民的友好情谊。 源于太阳神的奥运圣火，寄托着对光明和温暖的向往，凝聚着无畏的奋争的力量。它是奥林匹克理想和精神的崇高象征。现代奥林匹克运动诞生以来，奥运圣火一次又一次地唤起各国人民对奥林匹克理想的追求，一次又一次地鼓舞人民。 追求和平、友谊、进步的激情，一次又一次的照亮奥运圣火的夜空。中国和希腊是历史悠久的文明古国，都曾为人类的文明进步做出杰出的贡献。今天，代表着人类崇高精神的奥林匹克圣火将再一次点燃，从奥林匹亚。 飞向万里长城，它将乘着北京奥运会的火炬，走遍我们共有家园的山山水水，点燃激情，传递梦想，把光明与欢乐、和平与友谊，把奥林匹克精神播撒到13亿中国人民和5大洲人民的心中。 它将在北京璀璨的星空中大放光芒。我们感谢希腊人民和政府给予北京奥运会的支持和帮助。我们将在奥林匹克圣火的指引下，在中国和世界各国人民的努力下，举办一届有特色、高水平的北京奥运会，实现13亿中国人民真诚的希望。 同一个世界，同一个梦想 ，One World, One Dream。我们祝愿奥林匹克圣火永远点燃在人民的心中，永远照亮人类追求和平、友谊、进步的航程。谢谢。Thank you。
Χαιρετισμός του Προέδρου της Οργανωτικής Επιτροπής Πεκίνο 2008, κυρίου Liu Qi. Address by the President of the Organizing Committee for the 29th Olympic Games Beijing 2008, Mr. Liu Qi.
Olympia, 29th.
Right now we're just waiting for the speech to be presented by Mr. Liu Qi, who is the president of the organizing committee for the 29th Olympiad, Beijing 2008 Olympic Games. He'll be speaking shortly to us, and then followed by that, we're going to be see, the offer of a commemorative pot presented to BOCOG by the HOC president.
And as we watch some of the continuing pictures from the ancient site, then here's Mr. Liu Qi now.
The Olympic flame lit by the rays of sun epitomizes the Olympic ideal and the Olympic spirit. The flame delivers light and warmth that fuses the power of determination and perseverance. Since the birth of the modern Olympic Games over a century ago, the Olympic flame has fueled all people's aspirations for lasting happiness, inspired all nationalities in their pursuit to peace, friendship and progress, and lit up the night skies of the Olympic celebrations all over the world, time and time again. China and Greece, standing as ancient civilizations with long histories, have made outstanding contributions to human progress. Today, the Olympic flame, representing the transcendent human spirit, will be lit once again, burning at the torch of the Beijing Olympic Games. The flame will travel over mountains and seas across the globe. Our common homeland, the Olympic flame, will radiate light and happiness, peace and friendship, and hopes and dreams to the people of China and the whole world. Its rays will light up the sky during the Beijing Olympic Games. We greatly appreciate the support and help from the people and the government of Greece. Under the light of the Olympic flame and with the joint efforts of the people of China, Greece and the rest of the world, Beijing will host the high-level Olympic Games with distinguishing features. We wish that the Olympic flame will shine with the sun and illuminate our voice to peace, friendship and progress. We wish that the Olympic flame always shine our hearts and along our path to pursue peace, friendship and progress. Thank you.